Experiencing love, like the most beautiful spiritual experience you can, and it healing you in such a way that nothing else just fucking matters.